always loved the paintings of Vincent van Gogh, but it seemed he was afraid of what he didn't know. Always obsessed with what they had to say, the elusive they. Forget them, you may say, but he did himself in one day. But on a starry night in an insane asylum, did he once trust the words, the voice inside him? Who are you, Vincent? A lost little boy is in there somewhere, waiting to jump free. I don't know. I want to play, but the world's not ready for me. Now I don't have the genius that Vincent possessed, but I'm obviously just as creatively obsessed. When I look for approval, I look to they, the almighty they. Forget them, you may say. Perhaps I will today. For it was starting last night, was it a vision I had when Vincent said, believe or they will drive you mad? Who are you, Jeffrey? A lost little boy is in there somewhere, waiting to jump free. I can see you want to play. Hope you agree. And I said, Vincent, who am I? Vincent left, and I woke up suddenly free, knowing that they is also known as we. Cut off my ear, and I'll still be okay. After all,